This fossil was dug up right near our very own neighborhood.
Didn't we have a dog named Bucky who got sick and went to live on kindly old man Simmons' farm?
Oh,